today's traffic is the main problem of Pune city. As you know, the traffic situation in the city gets tremendously disturbed. Number of vehicles in the city have increased up to 50 lakhs. It shows that the number of vehicles are more than the city's population. And the current government has completely failed to improve this situation. On the roads, all the signals should be synchronized. We expect proper footpaths, zebra crossing, but practically there's nothing. There's only havoc on the road. Now it's time to say, show less traffic roads and earn prizes. For instance, Sipaud Road, Satara Road, Bajirao Road, and even Lakshmi Road. To get rid of all these issues, there's only one option. Mr. Mohan Joshi. My vote to Mohan Joshi, my vote to Congress. I broke my eye.